Hi crafters, it's Sophia here from Oh That's Crafty. Today I'd like to show you how to make this card. I made it using the Painted Poppies and Peaceful Moments bundles from the annual catalogue. I really love how the colour from the flowers pops against the white background. I added texture by using the Bricks and Mortar embossing folder. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Happy crafting!